On September 18, 2016, four Jaish-e-Mohammed terrorists attacked the Indian Army's brigade headquarters in Uri, Jammu and Kashmir at 5:30 a.m. The assault resulted in the deaths of 19 soldiers and injuries to others. The Indian Army retaliated, killing all four attackers within 6 hours. 10 days later, on the intervening night of the September 28 and 29, 150 Indian commandos launched a surgical strike across the border, targeting terrorist launch pads in Bimber, Kale, Tatapani and Lipa. The operation, closely monitored by RAW and military intelligence, eliminated 38 terrorists without alerting the Pakistani army. On September 18, 1958, Pandit Bhagwan Das, a prominent freedom fighter, social reformer and educationist, passed away. He played a crucial role in advancing Indian education and social reforms, notably founding Kashi Vidyapeeth in 1921 with other nationalists. The institution aimed to educate Indian youth while promoting nationalism, self-rule and independence, offering an alternative to British-influenced school by emphasizing Indian culture, tradition and values. For his contribution, he was awarded the Bharat Ratna in 1955. Born on January 12, 1869 in Varanasi, Pandit Bhagwan Das had a deep interest in Indian philosophy, culture and Sanskrit. On September 18, 1803, the British fully occupied Odisha, marking a significant step in the expansion of the British Empire in India. This occupation gave them control over Odisha's strategic and economic importance, providing a stable route between Bengal and Madras. By the late 18th century, the British East India Company had already solidified its hold over India, having occupied Bengal and Bihar after the battles of Plassey in 1757 and Buxar in 1764. Odisha became a target for the British as a part of their efforts to weaken Maratha power. Nagaland adopted English as its official language on September 18, 1967, uniting its 16 culturally diverse tribes. English facilitates communication, education and governance, complementing local languages like Hindi, Nepali and Bengali. This legacy stems from British influence and World War I veterans who promoted English, contributing to the Naga National Movement. Nagaland became a separate state on December 1, 1963 after breaking away from Assam. The Internet Corporation for Assigned Names and Numbers, ICANN, was founded on September 18, 1988 as a non-profit organization responsible for overseeing critical technical aspects of the Internet. Its primary role is to manage the domain name system, DNS, and allocate Internet Protocol IP addresses, ensuring the smooth operation of the Internet. ICANN was established to coordinate the naming and addressing systems essential for the Internet's functioning, previously handled by a US government agency. As the Internet expanded globally, the need for an independent, non-governmental organization led to ICANN's formation. In essence, ICANN is responsible for coordinating the addresses required to access websites or send online messages, earning it the nickname the phone book of the Internet. On September 18, 1851, the New York Times, one of the world's most renowned newspapers, was founded in New York by Henry Jarvis Raymond and George Jones. Initially named the New York Daily Times, it adopted its current name in 1857. Guided by the principle, all the news that fits to print, the publication has upheld a commitment to reporting only worthy news for over 170 years. This dedication to journalistic excellence has earned the New York Times more than 130 Pulitzer Prizes, solidifying its reputation as a prestigious and trusted source of information. Notably, the newspaper's 1971 publication of the Pentagon Papers exposed the US government's involvement in the Vietnam War, showcasing its fearless commitment to investigative journalism. Throughout its history, the New York Times has provided in-depth coverage of major scandals, wars, and global events, cementing its status as a leading voice in international journalism.
In a world overflowing with information where news travels faster than light, it's time to redefine the way we consume news and entertainment. Stay ahead with the latest from around the globe, from the pages of history to the top interviews, blogs to podcasts. find all exclusive stories in one place, the Rhythm app. Uncover a world of entertainment with exclusive web series, captivating short reels and live moments through trending videos. For the sports enthusiast and tech savvy, we've got you covered with top reviews from the business. Get ready for the ultimate experience. Download now Rhythm app, where every story matters.